हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश क्लास. यस डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हियर टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट दी ग्रामर पार्ट, दैट इज होमोफोन्स. ओके, वी ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट दैट. दीज आर दी रिविजन क्लासेस. सो होमोफोन, होमोफोन मीन्स वॉट? येस, सो होमोफोन्स आर, वॉट इज द मीन बाय होमोफोन्स? द वर्ड्स विच आर सेम साउंड, ओके, बट मीनिंग इज डिफरेंट. सो हियर होमो, होमो मीन्स सेम, फोन मीन्स साउंड. So same sound words are called as homophone. Okay, so here see, homophones are words that sound alike but have different spellings and meanings. They have different spellings and meanings. Okay, so but pronunciation should be same or same sound. So here example is there. There is a pear that is good to eat. And I use a pair of gloves because I have two hands. So here this pair is different, this pair is different. Spellings are different but sound is same. So you have to see again few examples. So here see, weak, W-E-E-K, weak, and W-E-A-K, weak. So here there are 7 days in a week and she has been sick and is still weak. So this week is different and this week is different. So there are 7 days. Which are the day? How many days are there? Yes, 7. Which? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. So next words here, tell. So T-A-L-E, tell, and T-A-I-L, tell. So this tell means, see your example, I love the fairy tale. Okay, fairy tale, it is a story. Story of the fairy. So here Cinderella they given, and here this tail means the fox has a bushy tail. So this tail is different. Okay, next see, hole, H-O-L-E, hole, and W-H-O-L-E, hole. So these both words are sound same, but first hole means what here? See example, the golf ball went into or in the hole, and here I ate the whole pizza. Hole means this full. Okay. Next, R and R. So this H-O-U-R means R. We are using this for showing time. So there are 60 minutes in an R. And this R means what? Our class is going to the museum. So this R means all. Okay. Next, through and through. Okay. So see, we are swimming through the water. And this, see, she threw the ball to her brother. Here throwing, this is talk, she is talking about throwing, and this is different. See, a for and for. So this for means what? What do you want for lunch? So you can use for like that. And here I see 4 apples. So this is 4, this is the number. So, can you work out the homophones using these clues? So, here some homophones are there, and by using these clues, you have to find out. Let's see here. See, not strong for 7 days. Okay, so what we can call? It should be weak. This week or this week? Yes, not strong for 7 days. So, weak. This week is different. So, here he is too weak. So, this is the correct. Next, see. To look at the things. To look at the things means what? To see. So this see means what? This see. See, this see is different, and see means look to the things. By eye you can see. See here. A baking ingredient. Baking ingredient. This flour or this flour, both are different. This flour are using for making roti and chapati, and this flour, it is a, it should be a rose, okay, any flower. See, a sharp tool. So a sharp tool means saw, okay, saw. Here you can say that saw. We are using it for cut the wood, and this is different. Here see, a beloved creature, okay, which is the beloved creature? That is deer. And here you can use this also, dear. Dear, this word is using for your best friend or your family member. Yes, which is, who is dear to you? You are using dear for them. And this dear is animal. Here see, had taken food for mouth. So what is we can call? Yes, had taken food for mouth means what? Ate. This ate is different. Ate means to eat. It is the past of the eat. And this ate means it is a number. To find how heavy an object is. So we can use weight. Okay? We can use weight. It will show the way how to go here and there. This is the way. Okay? And this what? This is also called as weight. So, hope you all understood. Just practice. Once again, I will take revision. See here, homophones, what we learn? Homophones are words which are the same sound, but meaning it should be a different. So, here some examples are there. That is this pair, okay? P-E-A-R, pair. And this pair, P-A-I-R. Then week, this week and this week. Next, tail, T-A-L-E and T-A-I-L. Next is hole, H-O-L-E and W-H-O-L-E. See ya? R, this R and R, H-O-U-R and O-U-R. See ya, through. See ya? T-H-R-O-U-G-H and T-H-R-E-W. See ya, for. You can use four for showing the number, F-O-U-R 4 or F-O-R 4. Okay, and here week. C, this C, S-E-E and this S-E-A-C. Flower, this F-L-O-U-R flower and this F-L-O-W-E-R, that is flower. Then saw, okay, S-A-W saw, S-O-R-E, saw. See ya. Deer, D-E-A-R, deer and D-E-E-R, deer. Next one is eight. This A-T-E, eight and E-I-G-S-T, eight. Then way, W-A-Y, way and W-E-I-G-H, way. So, this is all about homophone. So, on page number 9, you have small exercise that you have to solve. Proper homophone, you have to write, okay? And you have to complete the fill in the blanks. So, here question is there. Use the correct homophones from the pair to complete the sentences in each set. So, here two homophones they give one. So, which is the proper homophone you have to write for A and another one for B. So, proper total 5 sentences are there. And for each sentences you have again A and B, two sentences are there, you have to solve it and send it to WhatsApp. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.